Afraid of the big white world, she grew up within her cage.